Have you seen everything that Logitech's site can do in a native Microsoft Teams room? Well, today, we're going to check it out. Okay, so Site is now certified for Microsoft Teams rooms. Site, along with Rally Bar or Rally Bar Mini, is the first solution in the industry certified for Microsoft Teams that uses a combination of front of room and a center of table camera. And so it's really cool stuff, and we wanted to show you exactly what that experience is going to be like in a Microsoft Teams room. So we're going to check it out right now. Okay, so here we are in a Microsoft Teams room that's running on Android. You can see that the camera feed is coming from Site that's here at the center of the table. Now we're going to talk about some of the features that come with Site, but first I've got some colleagues who I'm joined with here who would like to introduce themselves.
Hi, I am Betsy. I'm in product marketing, and I am going to pass it on to Davis.
Hello, everyone. My name is Davis. I'm a solutions manager here at Logitech. And I'm going to pass it to our fourth colleague in the room, Nathan.
Hi, everyone. Good to see everyone. My name is Nathan Coutinho, and I run global analyst relations for Logitech.
Now, it's important to note that in a Microsoft Teams room on Android and also on Windows, we have camera controls. And so the mode that we're in is active speaker mode. But there's some other really cool features for Site that Betsy's going to tell us about.
Yes. So one of the features is that no matter if you're shorter or taller, standing or sitting, Site will frame you and ensure that everyone is at equal height in their own individual frame.
Yeah. A second feature that I want to bring up is our Site is able to capture four participants in the room, as well as provide a reference room in the P&P underneath all four participants.
Hi, I'm Fudge, Senior Product Manager here at Logitech. I am the fifth participant in the room. So as a fifth participant, when I joined the call, you can see the last three participants are still in the frame. Its Site always makes sure all the active participants are always framed. Nathan?
So the other part that's really great is that, as he said, all the active speakers are always shown the last four. So now I'm speaking. The other nice thing about Site is that you stay in the frame. So even if I move a little bit around, it's still going to keep me in frame. And that therefore, everyone on the remote end has a great experience with Site.
And then the last note that I'll make, and I'm just going to continue to talk for the remainder of our time here, is you're going to also see speaker release. So after a person has stopped speaking after some time, Site is also going to release that individual. And you'll start to see it happening here at the end of the video. See, we just saw it happening right there. But those are the features with Site. It's exciting to announce that Site is now certified for Microsoft Teams Rooms. And there's a lot of really cool features that we're looking forward to you trying out, giving us feedback on, and that's Site. We'll see you in the next one.